This is Swiss Maverick. In my last tutorial I showed you how to customize your own character by selecting other faces, or how to customize AI units for a single player mission or a movie. In this tutorial we're gonna focus on the gear. The first part I'm gonna show you how to customize the gear of a selectable unit from the editor. And in the second part I'm gonna show you how you can customize the vehicle loadouts, so to give additional weapons or additional ammo to an aircraft or to a tank or something. Okay, we're gonna start with the units. What I have here is first just a random unit that I picked from the editor here. Then in the second unit here I already altered some stuff, and I just added a couple of weapons, which I'm going to show you right after. And the third unit here, to this unit I gave a complete new loadout. So the first one here is just a USMC Rifleman. I'm just going to show you the equipment so you can see the differences afterwards. If I press G now, I get to the equipment menu, as you probably know. You see I have a night vision goggles and an M16 assault rifle, 6 magazines, 4 grenades. So nothing special, just really basic rifleman loadout. So if I now want to alter something that I have from the beginning of my mission, so I don't have to go for an ammo box and re-equip. So it's pretty easy. I use the init field here to add the stuff I want, so I can basically just add something that I want my character to have from the beginning of the mission. So what I did here now is I want the character to have the rangefinder, which is the class name is binocular vector, and I want my character to have an anti-tank mine. So just to add stuff, it's pretty easy. I'm gonna post, or I'm gonna write in the init field this add weapon binocular vector, and also this add weapon mine. I'm gonna, as always, copy an example of that in the description of the movie for you to just copy paste it into your mission. I'm also gonna copy some links where you can find these class names, because to add something you need the actual class names so the game recognizes what you want to have. So I'm gonna copy some links where you can find pretty much all the class names for all the weapons, magazines, whatever. So you'll find an example in the description. So this add weapon binocular vector and this add magazine mine. Alright, I'm gonna preview, just select the character, there you go. So go to G now. You can see I still got my M16, my 6 magazines, 4 grenades, but now here the last two slots are filled with an anti-tank mine, and I also got the rangefinder additional to my standard loadout. So pretty easy to do, and have it from the mission start. I don't need to go to an ammo box and grab this stuff. I already have it. But you have to be careful. You can't just add as many stuff as you want, because once the slots are full, the ammunition or whatever is not gonna show up, so we're not gonna be able to use it. So you have to be aware of how many empty slots you got, and you can add just as many weapons or magazine as you have the slots here. I could also add an AT launcher or something. I could add a pistol and some magazines, because these slots are still empty. So be careful with that. Check first how many empty slots you got, and then you can add additional stuff. already it. My for my last character here, I wanted him to give a completely new loadout. I took a US soldier, which are the ones with the ACU camouflage dress or whatever, or camouflage gear, and but I wanted him to use an M16A4, because if you spawn them normally, they're gonna use the SCAR weapons, but I wanted him to have an M16. So I had to change the complete loadout. And to do that, I have to start with remove all weapons. This is gonna clear the character's loadout completely. And then I have to, if I do this, I have to add all or the whole the entire equipment again from scratch. So I have to add the weapons, all the magazines, the grenade rounds, or whatever I want them to have. So I have here this add weapon, the M16. I have this select weapon, because that's if I don't do this, the character is not gonna have the weapon in his hands on the mission start. So I have to tell him which weapon I want. I have to tell him which weapon I want him want the character to have in his hands. And I also have to start over here with this ad magazine, 30 round Stanag, and this ad magazine, 1 round high explosive M203. Because if I don't do this, the weapon is not gonna be loaded already. I'm also gonna post an example of this. So this remove all weapons, clears the loadout, this ad magazine, the 30 round Stanag, this ad magazine, 1 round high explosive M203. Then this add weapon M16 grenade launcher, this select weapon M16 grenade launcher, and if I do all this, the character is gonna spawn with the weapon I selected, and he's gonna have the magazine in it and the grenade for the 40mm grenade launcher. So I don't have to reload the weapon or to load the weapon at the beginning of the mission. It's a detail, but it can be annoying if you start a mission and you first have to load your weapon. Like this, you can do it without it. And then if I have this, my weapon is pre-selected and ready. And then I have to add all the equipment I want. So this add magazine, 30 round Stanag. And I just copy-paste this for as many magazines as I want. So I'm still on the Stanag Max, and here it changes to the high explosive rounds. So I do this as well. I copy and paste it one after the other to get all the grenades I want. I think it should be 8, because I got 8 slots. And then down here it changes to smoke shells. This add magazine smoke shell green. And another one, and this add weapon binocular vector. So I got 2 green smoke shells, and I got my rangefinder. So we have to do all this for each item of your equipment that you want. You have to insert it. So each magazine by itself, each grenade by itself, and everything else. Basically, this add weapon is what you need if you to select the weapon that you want. If it's a pistol, a launcher, a rifle, the binoculars, night vision goggles, so items that you can use or weapons, is this add weapon. If you want ammunition, you need this add magazine. So smoke grenades, hand grenades, all the magazines for the rifles, all the rockets for AT launchers or stingers or whatever. If it's ammunition, this add magazine. If it's a weapon or an equipment item, this add weapon. That's what you need to create your customized loadout. like I said here, the first part of the script is to already prepare the rifle from the mission start. So first you have to add the magazines, then the weapon, and select weapon, so the character will spawn with the weapon already in his hand. I hope it was clear. I'm gonna copy this as well as an example in the description for you to find it there. And if it's not clear, feel free to comment, to leave a comment below. Alright. If I preview the mission now, you should see that the character has the exact loadout that I pre-selected. You see now I have this ACU unit with the Digit Camo, but he has an M16 with a grenade launcher. You see I got the M16, I got my magazines that I added, I got the high explosive grenade launcher rounds, I got the two green smoke grenades, and I got my rangefinder. So it worked. I could also add a pistol and some pistol magazines. I could add I can pretty much do whatever I want, but I should not overdo the slots, because that otherwise the gear just not gonna show up. Alright, this is it. Have fun with customizing your own characters.